Hello, Soul Healers, and welcome back from the weekend, and thank you for logging into Soul Garden. Sunny, tense, hyper-aware. That's how I'm predicting the Virgos today. We got a lot going on. The sun, 29 degrees Leo. That's the final degree. Now, all month long, Virgos have been facing the weeds in their soul garden, facing the boogeyman, facing all their anxieties that are buried in the subconscious. That's what weeds are. So today, the devil may want to tempt you back into the old thinking, into the old fears, into the old anxiety. You don't want to go there. Now, if you do go there, the lesson is, how did you go there? What wasn't holding up? You just spent a month facing all this stuff. What helped? What slipped back for you? If you don't go there, this may be some anxiety. You're going to really want to just push hard and not look back. And that's what I recommend you do. Push hard and not look back whatsoever. Now, part of the anxiety is the hyper-awareness. The moon is in Aquarius, putting emotional focus on the moment. So you are feeling every emotion, and you are feeling everyone in your space, and you are easily triggered by people and their behavior, especially if their behavior emulates a pattern or a weed in your soul garden. So be aware of that. This is an excellent day to ground yourself with proper nutrition and ground yourself with exercise. If you're really wigging out, go on the treadmill, go for a walk. Make your harmony of body, mind, and spirit all one. Speaking of harmony, how about Julie Zipper? Meditation vibration going live today. She's getting a head start on your birthday, chapter one of Sun and Virgo. And this is quite relevant, by the way. Mercury is retrograde. It has been since Friday, and Virgos are feeling it the most. It's in your sign. So let Julie give you a guided meditation, especially if you're wigging out today. It is really key towards you, and Julie is live everywhere, Soul Garden streams. All right, Fair Maiden, that's all I have for Monday. Tomorrow, it's your birthday. All that and more in 24. Live, love, be.